can go.
It's big. The corners are like really steep. It has high banking. I think it's gonna be a lot of speed here.
You?
Around the brown.
I would like to mention that we've never been to this track before.
Never.
And on the way here, there was a bunch of nothing. Nothing at all. So, me and Alex have to drive back early this morning.
If you're ever going through Cairo, pack heat.
You're probably on the right track to here. Everything was... What?
That sure sucks.
But, we'll see what we can do tonight. Go ahead.
Load it up. That's all we need to do.
Yes, hopefully no beating out of any sheet metal, right?
Yep.
Are you crew guying it up out here?
Always.
Always, I'm eating. So, got this down pat, right?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Slacking.
Yeah, you need to get in gear.
You need to get a light bar like our, those from here.
Oh, I know. Does that guy sell them?
Thank you.
Obviously, it's a dust bowl.
Are we going to tell them what we changed, or are we just going to... Is that gonna
we changed coilover, right rear.
And we put a spacer on the left rear, yes. And a new tire.
Yes. Yes, we put a new tire. I'm going to just blurb that out. I think that's it.
Changed the gear for the heat race.
Yeah, we changed the gear for the heat race. We really appreciate Lucas Lee coming over and kind of... voicing to us what he saw.
Who's the guy that was just telling us what?
I'm not sure of this guy's name. I'm awful with names. Anybody that knows that, you can agree.
I don't know. He knows his stuff, though.
We appreciate all of the help. We appreciate anybody's help. We've never been here. Dad's never raced here. Like, I don't even think Dad's ever watched here. Other than on TV, of course. So
I've never even watched on TV. So.
I've watched on TV, but I've never... been here in person to watch it. So you know, Dad'll say he went out there and he didn't know what to expect, kind of thing, and that's completely true. So we appreciate all of the help and whatnot. We'll see what we can do for the future.
Thank you.
intact, and that the way that we have done it this track and the improvements that we made from hot laps to the feature, qualifying to the feature, I'm sorry, but that was just, he had fifth, and knowing that is good, but also bad the way that we didn't get fifth, if that makes any sense. I don't know. Basically, me and Alex have to wake up at 5 a.m. to drive home because I've got to be back in Farmington for work. So you may see us ending the video tomorrow. If not, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you go watch our last video. Thank you to everybody who stopped by and helped us in any way tonight, gave us advice for the car, talked to us about watching our YouTube channel. We really appreciate all of you, and we hope to meet more of you as we continue to do this and make more content for you guys. So, with that being said, thank you guys. We'll see you in the next one, or we'll see you in the morning. I don't know yet.
What do you got to say to end this video?
Track was fun. Good, hard, clean racing, which everybody's seeing your video. I got the door closed on me, but I believe it was from a lap car. And, no damage, so we was running for fourth or fifth, and we raced hard for about five laps and showed each other respect, and that's what it's all about.
And we had fun, you know.
Had fun, and as you can see, that was tore up.
Yeah.
Yep. That's a first, I think. Can we start marking these on a list somewhere? Hey, I'm just saying we need to mark them on a list with a date, time frame.
And just maybe, next video will be a new to me car.
Yeah, you never know.
Yeah, just maybe.
You never know. It might be a surprise we're working on.
Guys, but he does it all himself, and it's well deserved. Proud of him.
I-